You know, some of the things that I think make me an athlete is that I can just get out there and do it. You know, my body hurts when I wake up in the morning too, just like anybody else. Things that motivate me, you know, getting to the hill is just one of those things, you know, it's there. And you want to get to that top because, you know, every time it goes up, it's got to come down. There's a reward coming down. But just getting to the top of that mountain, knowing that you did it, and it's a big reward getting up there. It's not easy. You know, overcoming a lot of the obstacles in life is just about like climbing the mountain. And just getting over that top of that mountain is the same principles kind of like that I use in life. Is once you get there and know that you can do it and you've made it up to the top in life, climbing a hill, on a bike, anything like that, you know you can do it. Absolutely, I'm an athlete. You know, in a chair or not in a chair, I don't think it makes a difference.